This ain't happening. need some help! God, no! You're so dead! God damn it, I lost him!
I'm really not...
Holy
you get your head taken off!
Down!
So, the buyer's there, and he can't drive. So if you can ferry him and the Kush back to his place and keep your sanity, then you'll get your check.
How you doing?
after all the supplying, the manufacturing, the resupplying, the marketing, we sold and got...
Hot. Sorry, Weather. Because security's a private matter. What can I do for you? Don't hesitate to call back.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Okay, I got stuff to do. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Damn degenerate!
Mama too.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
tax accountants. Call me boring, but when it comes to imaginary friends, I'm strictly old-fashioned.
For the last time, child, we don't believe in anything. There are no secrets.
Sit down, your neck!
That's as far as it goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hearst has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years. Under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Holy assholes, nearly bring civilization to its knees.
He has the case. Don't lose him.
Hit the dirt!
outbound. Repeat, Duggan is outbound. Get after him. We cannot lose that case.
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll get back to it then. through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
With me!
warrant for the death of Mason Duggan effective immediately. Bring me that case. For the case in a more discreet location. Special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns the Clifford hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today.